Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Biscarla Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition, or you may call me Marion Hawk, it's up to you. Anyway, when we last left off, we had a lot of things that we were going to do. Namely, over in this general direction, so let's go there. Which I think is this way? Yeah. Then we can go see me! And by me, I mean Hawk, and by Hawk, I mean me. And by- oh, this is gonna get confusing. Oh well. Oh, hi guys! Just appear out of nowhere. Fine. I'm going to assume it has something to do with that building in the distance. Well, I didn't press that button. There we go. I did not mean to press that button, but I pressed that button anyway, therefore that button got pressed. I found a deep shroom! Hello? Hello, Hawk. I know you're gonna be around here somewhere. And by Hawk, I mean me. And by me, I mean Hawk. Oh, God damn it, I'm doing it again! Gotta be around somewhere. I have an inkling suspicion that has something to do with this, and all of that ickiness over there. I should have put something on underneath this armor. It's itchy on my arm. Oh well! Oh, over here then. Oh, it's this place that I had no idea what it was for before. Is that... Hi, me!
I'm glad you made it.
Hi, Stroud.
I fear they've already started the ritual.
I can tell by the...
Blood magic, I'd wager.
Oh, goddammit.
You can smell it. Or see the corpses.
Hey, look, it's me! Except with different hair color.
I'll guard your backs.
You take point! Excuse you, Hawk! That's like, I'll watch your back, don't worry about it. Why doesn't she come with us? Why does she have to wait there? She could be awesomely for helping.
Wait! No!
What is it? What are they doing?
Warden Commander Clarell's orders were clear.
This is wrong!
There are shades there! There's demons and abominations!
In war, victory. In peace, vigilance. In death...
Sacrifice. Stab.
Sacrifice!
Ooh! Okay, I'm gonna just say he's not a warden. Him right there, he is not a warden. Holy balls, that is a rift!
Good. Now bind him just as I showed you.
They're doing rift magic! Turn them all into abominations.
Inquisitor? What an unexpected pleasure.
Yeah, well, now it's time to kill you.
Redmond Virantium, at your service.
He's a Venatori.
You are no warden.
Yep, he's a Venatori.
But you are.
Yes.
The one Clarell let slip.
Stroud is.
And you found the Inquisitor and came to stop me.
Yes.
Let me see how that goes.
Wardens, it's too late. They're all destroyed.
This man is lying to you. He serves an ancient Tevinter Magister who wants to unleash a blight.
Yep, he's a Venatori.
Very serious accusation. Let's see what the wardens think. Wardens, hands up. Hands down.
He's controlling them bodily. Oh, God.
Orpheus has taken their minds.
Yeah, you don't say.
They did this to themselves. You see, the calling had the wardens terrified. They looked everywhere for help.
Even Tevinter.
Yes.
They look to Tevinter.
And since it was my master
oh,
who put the
no.
calling into their little heads, we in the Venatori were prepared.
Of course they were. And now they've taken the wounds.
Full of sympathy, and together, we came up with a plan.
Sympathy.
Raise a demon army, march into the deep roads, and kill the old gods before they wake.
That's not going to... Oh, that demon army!
I was wondering when the demon army would show up.
You knew about it.
There's always
did
a demon
you?
Army.
Well then, here you are.
To Sadly, destroy you.
The wardens, the binding ritual I taught their mages has a side effect. They are now my master's slaves.
Great.
This was a test.
Dumbasses.
Once the rest of the wardens complete the ritual, the army will conquer Thedas.
Why are you telling me all this shit? What's in it for you?
Do you really want to see the world fall to the Blight? What do you get out of this?
The Elder One commands the Blight. He is not commanded by it, like the mindless Darkspawn. The blight is not unstoppable or uncontrollable. It is simply a tool.
Somebody's certainly a tool.
Fuck!
As for me, while the Elder One rules from the Golden City, the Venatori will be his god kings here in the world.
That's not gonna happen, you fucking know it. Corypheus made them do this?
So Corypheus influenced the Wardens and made them do this ritual.
Made them? No! Everything you see here, the blood sacrifices to bind the demons.
Why is he telling me all this? I think he's just attacking.
Of their own free will. Fear is a very good motivator, and they were very afraid. You should have seen Clarel agonize over the decision. Burdens of command, I suppose.
We're going to have to kill Clarel.
Why would the Wardens try to kill
and install Stroud?
A blight happens when dark spawn find an old god and corrupt it into an archdemon.
Okay.
If someone fought through the deep roads and killed the old gods before they could be corrupted. Woof.
No more blight.
No more blights. Ever. The Wardens sacrificed their lives and saved the world. Although I fear history will remember them a little differently.
Okay,
now.
This one's itchy. This shoulder thing is itchy. The shoulder thing comes off now. I usually have 3 or 4 layers under it when I put it on, but. Oh, God. Stay there. Why risk using demons?
Why would Clarel risk using demons?
Demons need no food, no rest, no healing. Once bound, they will never retreat, never question orders.
And Corypheus wants
army
demons
to fight through the deep roads. Or across Olay. Now they are bound to my master.
God damn it. You're dead! Let the Wardens go.
Release the Wardens from the binding and surrender.
Yay!
I won't
people
ask
like me.
Twice.
No!
I won't ask
you
twice.
Won't.
And now it's attack. Whoa! What is he doing to my hand?
The Elder One showed me how to deal with you.
God damn it.
In the event you're foolish enough to appear again.
Yeah, well, I'm too badass for you, so. Fuck your face.
The anchor that lets you pass safely through the veil. You stole that from my master. He's been forced to seek other ways to access the Fade.
When so I can travel the Fade, that's fine.
His gratitude will be.
Nope! Fuck your face! My hair changed color for a second. And I just closed your breach. What do you have to say about that?
Kill them!
Okay, now it's time to attack the Wardens. Hawk, we can use your help. I forgot how to play this game. Holy balls. Like, I'm not. I'm confused. Why am I. I'm not moving! Oh god, I'm using the console on accident. Shit! Okay. Let's not do that. I accidentally almost used the console. That was bad. Oh, there's Hawk. Yay, Hawk's helping. Okay, let's kill all of the Wardens. And Spellbinder over here. Boop. Hi, Hawk. Hi, other me.
So, that went well.
Yep, went perfectly
you
fine.
You were correct. Through their ritual, the mages are slaves to Corypheus.
Of course they are.
And the Warden warriors?
Dead, obviously.
Oh, of course.
Sure.
It's not real blood magic until someone gets sacrificed.
Yep! They were misled.
Erimond lied to the Wardens. They were trying to prevent future blights.
With blood magic and human sacrifice.
Yep!
The Wardens were wrong, Hawk. But they had their reasons.
All
now
blood
we need to stop them.
Do. Everyone has a story they tell themselves to justify bad decisions.
And got a point there. Matters. By the way, my Hawk is not a blood mage.
You are always alone with your actions.
I believe I know where the Wardens are, Your Worship.
Where?
Erimond fled in that direction. There's an abandoned Warden fortress that way. Adamant.
So we're gonna have to take it over. Excellent work.
Good thinking.
The Warden and I will scout out Adamant. And confirm that the other Wardens are there.
Okay.
We'll meet you back at Skyhold.
Sure, why not? And then Hawk gets captured. Because that's the way this all goes. What am I examining? Ooh. This is bad. Unlock. Codex unlocked. Adamant Fortress. with Brokaw. So now we need to go. But. We can come to that later. We need to go to Skyhold! The Hold of the Sky. I know, I've still got the cough! I'm trying not to cough, trying so hard. With my fuzzy. This is actual real rabbit fur. And it's so soft. I need to put something in it though to make it a little bit poofier. Cause real fur is not as poofy as Hawk's shawl, that's just not a thing. Are we gonna load? Game. Thank you. Okay, where am I going? Whoa. Okay, I have to go to the war room. Good to know. Speak with the advisors at the war table in Skyhold. Okay, but you know we have to do stealth check. Varric? Varric? Where's my Varric?
Your worship.
There's some random person I don't care about. Somebody has moved my Varric! I am displeased. Displeased! Oh, hi, Hawk! There's Varric!
I tracked that Venatori mage back to Adamant Fortress.
Hi, Varric.
They're looking at assault options now in the war.
Hi, Varric.
Thanks for coming.
Hi, Varric.
You did well, Varric.
Hi, Varric.
The Inquisitor is just who we need.
Thanks!
Oh, it's been great. Murderous wardens, archdemon attacks, plenty of blood mages and crazy Templars. Just like home.
Just like home.
I know how much you hated leaving Kirkwall.
This is the ass end of Thedas. You know they eat snails here?
Hey!
Still, I think
snails are... Okay, snails are disgusting.
This out. If it weren't for me and Bartrand, none of this would have happened.
Not necessarily.
So much for changing our lives.
Aww. That's what happens when you try to change things. Things change. You can't always control how.
Hi, Hawk. Hi, V. Hi, Hawk.
I tracked the wardens to Adamant Fortress, Inquisitor. Your specialists have my full report.
Blood all over your everything. Yet she's not a blood mage. She's got blood all over her arm and on her face. Well, had on her face in the original artwork, but not anymore. She's not a blood mage. My Hawk is not a blood mage. Okay. Here lies the abyss. That one costs a lot. That one also costs a lot. So I guess this is the time where we get to go do extra stuff! Find the source of the Darkspawn. Stop the Venatori activity in the west. See, let's get these ones opened. So that I can have some things to do off screen. Boop! Yay, we've unlocked the Emprise du Leo! No! Not Cassie. Varric. And Bull. Bull? Got lots of extra stuff to do before I want to go do that do those things that cost me 20 or 30. Actually, I could probably go do the one with Hawk. Because Hawk. And because I'm kind of wearing Hawk's clothing. Well, I'm wearing the shawl and the wig and the... This isn't actually the makeup that I usually use for Hawk, but whatever. Feels weird to be wearing one part of the costume and not wearing the rest of it. This fur is so soft. I just want to pet it.
Inquisitor.
Hi, Harding.
We're on the outskirts of Sarnia. This
More
is
flirting?
Left of the town.
More
the
flirting?
The ones got out before the river froze over.
More flirting.
The rest? Penned in by Fade Rifts and Red Templars. We're the first friendly face they've seen in a long, long while.
You look cold.
Are you alright?
Yes, Sarah approves!
You look too cold.
Me? Well, it is a touch chilly. My toes are freezing.
Flirt, flirt, flirt.
I'm sorry. You didn't need to know that.
No. Check in the townsfolk.
I should look in on the townsfolk, see what they can tell me.
I'm sure they'll appreciate it. The Red Templars have been mounting frequent attacks. They want Empress de Lyon. Bad.
Empress de Lyon.
Let's get out there and take it back from them.
Empress de Lyon. Okay, let's take everything back from everyone, and then everything ends up happy. Oh, cool, I've got an actual, like, base here. What? Hello, honey.
I've news, sir.
Report.
What is it?
This could help us.
Probably missed it or something. Yeah, I've got a lot of stuff to do. Okay, so we're going directly into the town, methinks. Yep, with the Empress de Lyon. And everything's frozen the fuck
country
over.
Country burns their dead, right? About to get a fire going in this weather.
You're in my way! Thank you. Why can't... I am confused. Can I examine? Please? Please! Fuck you, game! Why can't I examine it? Let me examine the thing! Fuck you, old lady! Let me examine the thing!
Dropped it. Foolish, clumsy girl. Mama gave the ring to you when she died. Now the Templars will get...
My guy is stuck in the walls!
Demons with trusted faces. They'll find the small blue house, they'll find the ring. Stupid
okay. girl. But I can't... Fuck this. Do it later. Wait, what? That's a lot of somethings. A lot of somethings. Arbor's blessing. This place is just full of crap, isn't it? Hi, honey. I guess probably on the other side of the wall. I should go away now. Hello, dude. You're in my way. I am the Inquisitor! Make way for me!
Have you allowed Sister Amren?
Oh, stop. Stop your belly aching. Oh my god, that's a lot of red lyrium. Hi. Hi.
Michel de Chavan at your service, your worship. I saw the Inquisition banner from afar. Never expected to see the Herald of Andraste herself.
I have heard of you. Because I have noble stuff.
I know your story. You were disgraced and banished from court for treachery.
There's much more
than being a dick.
But it ends the same way.
Yep.
What does it matter? Despite all, I have a strong arm, a stout heart, and I still serve Ole.
You protect Saharna?
Are you here to guard the people?
As much as I can, although this was not my original intention. I hunt a demon. This one calls itself Imshael, and has settled Imshael. In Suladin Keep, up in the hills.
So I'm Imshael going to have to go kill him for you, right?
I made a mistake. I will see him destroyed. Now that the Inquisition is here, perhaps the Red Templars who guard the keep can be routed.
Yep.
All I need is one chance.
The Inquisition could use you.
You could serve the Inquisition. We have use for strong arms and stout hearts.
No.
Both.
Not until Imshael is
until.
Defeated.
Ooh, okay. I will do that. I will help you then, so I can get you in my pants? No. No, no, that's for Sarah. And Beric. But I can't have Beric! Oh well, I'll take out my frustrations on these guards. Scotia. Oh, I've almost got my singing voice back! I still got the cough, but I can almost sing now. Yay! Boop. This is a fuck lot of red lyrium. I know, right, honey? I know, right, honey? It's okay, so let me kill the Templar. Boop, 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 boop. You think we could get Iron Bolt to break it, but apparently not. Wait, what? Okay, for a split second there, y'all can, like, look on the footage for it, but for a split second there, the rift symbol, the, like, rift glowiness appeared on Varric's left hand. Are you hiding something from me, Varric? Again? Varric, get back over! Okay, yeah, this looks like something I can break. Cool! Do your job. Oh, it's right here. Ah! I just opened the door. Oh, loot. Boop. Okay, where in the balls am I going? Okay. And then blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. So much lyrium. Jesus. Lots of lyrium, and it's all the fucking way everywhere else. Okay, fine, we'll go over here. Boop. So much lyrium. And then I get infected, and then I die. Or turn into lyrium. I mean, that's what I'm assuming from the flash forward. When I went forward in time! That people can turn into lyrium. Hi, guys! I want this camp. That looks like a camp symbol, so I want it. Ow! Jerk, stay away from me! Help, Sarah. You know what? Have some bees! Bees! The Inquisition needs bees! The bees didn't do anything, what the hell? Ow. Bada bada boom. Destroy this. Lots and lots of destruction. Boop. Gotta be. Okay, you get the hell off of my barrack, please. I did not give you permission to touch him. Therefore, you can stop. And then you died. Let's have a camp. Yay, wow. We set up the hell out of this camp. That's a big camp. It's a lot bigger than the other camps. It's because I'm awesome, what can I say? Okay, what's over here? Broken filter. There's a lot of stuff here. Landmark. I want it, so we're going to have it. Even though I probably cannot reach it. I cannot reach it. Balls. Whee! Funk.
If the Red Templars attack, we'll see them coming.
Silverite? I can get Silverite here? What? Okay, so now I need to go over there. Good. To know. Let's go up here first, though. Because I saw Silverite.
Snow's melting around the Red Lyrium. I'd rather be cold than touch that stuff.
Good. I wonder what he would say if I'd had him keep the Lyrium shard in the second game. Which I totally didn't, because that would be stupid. What's it? Claim! In the name of the Inquisition! Ooh, bloodstone. Oh, hi, guys. Boop. The only person I didn't get was Varric. Okay, fine. Bunk, 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 bunk. This poor Templar just doesn't know what hit him. Okay, fine, we'll kill you too, why not? Ooh. Don't know what that is, but it looks spiffy. And spiffy is good, usually. Is there anything over here? No? Yes! Don't care. What's over here? Oh. Okay, it goes around a circle. Why not? What's that? Dawnstone. But I want to get over there! Get me over here! Thank you. The icicles are thwarting my attempts to get out of here. What's that? Dawnstone. Can I blow this up? No. More Dawnstone. There's a lot of stuff here. More Templars! Please don't make me go into fight. God damn it! Okay, fine. Because didn't I just deal with you guys? Just now! And there's probably more of them, because there usually is. Hello, Mr. Templar. Hello, Mr. Templar.
Eat it.
You're dead
Eat
now. It. Wait a minute, why does he have a ribcage thing instead of the usual? Well, apparently Varric approves. I am okay with Varric's approval. Makes up for me pissing him off by killing a Nug. What? Ooh, more Dawnstone. Boop. This stuff looks good. So methinks I should have more of it. Dawnstone. I won't know until I try and make anything out of it, but we shall see. What in the balls? Oh, hi! Boop. And I said, you're on fire! Oh balls. Ow!
Someone help!
Jerk. They stay off of me! Thank you, B. My very, very, very. Get off of Varric! Red Templar Shadow. Oh my god, they killed Varric! You bastards! Get up, Varric. Oh hi! Shit! They're assassins! They're assassins! I don't like the Red Templar Shadows, can I just say that now? Ooh, okay then. Stupid. Red Lyrium. Asshats! Yeah, that's you. The red lyrium is actually really pretty. Like, it's a really, really pretty color of red. It's also probably poisonous as shit, and I'm just rubbing my face in it. Let's go this way. Boop. Is there more stuff? There should be. I don't know if I'm going in the right direction, but this is the way I'm going, so... Bloodstone! Come here! I want the Bloodstone! The Bloodstone! If you mountain goat enough, eventually you will get what you want. Christ, there's red lyrium everywhere! It's multiplying. What's this? Arbor's Blessing. An elf root! Haven't seen this in a while. Ooh. Bull, you've got a job to do. their paper. Pocket diary! Those people are very dead. Very, very, very dead. Elfert! More Elfert. Much Elfert. So much Elfruit! And a rash vine. Okay, that's enough herbs.
I try not to touch that lyrium.
Oh, I've just been rubbing my face, and I'm sure it's completely fine. Don't worry about it, Broski. Hey, look! Red Templars. Let's kill them in their faces. They're level 16! I'm gonna blame this on the fact that I have good armor, the fact that I'm still killing them. They're a higher level than me! Oh dear, this is a lot of red leers. Oh my god! Holy balls. Hi, Behemoth! It's been a while since I've seen one of your guys' asses. Rip magic! It's like, please just stay away from me. Plush Faustian Velvet. So plush and special. Whatever the hell that is. He vanished! There's supposed to be something like rubber. Oh, there he is, okay. Ew. Oh, I missed something. Oh, it's just that. Okay. I hear the sound of red lyrium. Bull, come do your job. This is what I brought you for. Hold on, I'm not done yet. Balls! How do I get up there? Don't mind me, I'm busy. Come on, and punch! Yay, Varric approves. Varric approves of my blowing things up! Okay, I just need to blow up two more. We'll do the rest of this in the next video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all in the next video.